Tune in to Filmmaker Spotlight.
Our film is called Election Night, and it takes place on the eve of an election for Senate. The original impulse for this came from Ian, who wrote the play.
It's supposed to be like the hidden power of women, and also it's a little bit as though once you take away everyone's internet, the truth bubbles to the surface.
The truth is, short films are only ever a product of love.
Don't miss Filmmaker Spotlight.